first thing I'm going to do is start off with my MAC Painterly Paint Pot. And I use this as an eyeshadow base with all my makeup looks because this has been the best base that I've found so far. And I prefer to use my finger than a brush because it warms the paint pot up for you because it is very thick. Next, I'm going to use my BH Cosmetics blending brush. The color that I usually use is these two colors in the All Over Bronze Glow palette, which is actually an NYC Color Wheel Mosaic Face Powder. And I put that right in my crease and all over my lid just to set that primer and make it easier for me to blend. Next, I am going to go in with my e.l.f. palette, and I'm going to use these three colors, 1, 2, 3, and I'm still going to be using my blending brush. This is going to be a very easy makeup tutorial, guys. This is my filming makeup tutorial. I make it easy for myself each time. And then I'm actually not going to use the second brown color right here. I'm actually going to use this purplish. The only problem that I got with the club is how you severed from the people who watched you grow up. When you're a member, go on your great adventure again. Fluffy brush, also by BH Cosmetics. I'm going to just blend everything. Next, I'm going to be using my BH Cosmetics 28 Essential Eyeshadow Palette. And I actually did a haul for you guys, but my son lost my memory card when I was just about to edit it. So all those videos were lost. That's why I took a hiatus. And so I'll be filming another haul for you guys in a minute. But these are the perfect colors that they have in this palette. And I've been loving this palette. It looks not as used as it really is. I actually use this like every day. So I think I'm going to use... I think I'm going to hit this grayish color up right here. You see that? Yeah, I'm going to use that. I am going to use my pencil brush right here, and I'm actually going to dip it in this deep purple color that was at the bottom. going to use the Ulta Drama, the Plush Drama Mascara. And this actually has not ever come for me a day in my life. And I've had this for a while. Makeup look. I really hope you guys like this tutorial. If you would like to see a tutorial that I haven't showed or something, just let me know. If you'd like it, just a contour tutorial, just anything, just let me know and I will make sure to have that to you, since I am now able to be on YouTube again since I found a memory card. Actually, I bought 4 of them instead of just having 1 8 gig. I have 4 64 gig. All right guys, bye.